first multiply like this. 15 multiplied by 2 is 30. 3 multiplied by 10 is 30. Equal, therefore equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay. Finish.